Well, hello adventurers. This is Elvis Boy with another episode of Into the Sunset. Today we're going to go check out a place that I just found out about this morning. And we are just outside of Victorville, California. Maybe just inside of Victorville, California. And I'm on a dirt road here. I got about another couple of miles to go. But there are some real cool rock formations out here I want to check out. And you can check them out along with me. They look kind of interesting. So let's see where we end up. Thanks for watching. If you like what I do, please subscribe to my channel and let's go check it out. All right, so I parked at the end of the dirt road and I just started walking and exploring the desert out here, and I found what I was looking for. So let's go check it out. Okay, so I'm coming up onto some granite stones, and in these granite stones are carved some faces. Check this out. I don't know how old these are or who did them. Kind of fascinating. I don't know if it was the Indians, but they're indented into the rocks. Cool. There's a few faces in there. And they're not cartoons. They look like ancient, or maybe not so ancient, but some Native American type carvings. But no matter what, pretty darn interesting. Now, supposedly on this rock somewhere, there are a bunch of human faces. And it's supposed to be an engraved cat as well. I don't see a cat on this side, so let's go do a little bit more exploring. See if we can find this kitty. This was a real challenge to find out here too. There's no markers. It's just out here in the middle of the desert. I managed to catch the attention of a guy on a little quad. He pointed me into the right direction. I don't know what that is. There's a little mini face right there. Here, kitty, kitty. Gotta watch out for snakes. There's another one right here. There's an S. Just heard something back there. There's another little face. And here's one that's kind of protruding out of the rock. Well, I am not seeing a kitty out here. Very interesting though. Here's one little spot that I didn't check, so let's check this out. Oh, lizard? I don't see a kitty back there either. If y'all happen to see a kitty, let me know in the comments below where you happen to have seen it, because maybe my eyes missed it. But wow. So this was just a little impromptu adventure, because I saw this listed on, I have this app called Roadside Attractions, and it was listed in there. Just a little mini adventure to explore some of the beautiful, unusual things that this earth has for us. So now I am heading up to Barstow. My club is having a motorcycle bike night, and I'll try to get some footage of that as well. But thank you for joining me out here in my little mini desert journey to find the faces engraved into the rock. It was very cool. Just remember, everybody, to think positive, embrace the positive things, embrace those things that make you happy, that give you joy, and get rid of the things that are negative, the things that make you sad, because life is too short for anything but joy. Please subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. Thank you for your support, and hit the little bell as well to remind you of when I upload a new video. So take care. Elvis Boy out for now. I'll see you next time.